Hello, hello, and it's another beautiful on passing day. I am totally jazzed to be in the anticipation of the reopening of the IT hub in India and the beginning of those massive campaigns toward the end of June. This video is meant to simply further encourage and possibly motivate the founders as we move into a soft launch and highlight some reasons why we are in the right place at the right time. As a matter of fact, every one of us should be feeling pretty doggone good as we all head into that home stretch of pre-launch, because the first part of our soft launch, that includes the beta testing of our campaigns and the money flow. And those things are going to catapult memberships and more firmly secure our futures. Everybody should know by now that we're a new breed of information technology company. In case you didn't know, we're in an era of digital flow. And according to a report called Digital Globalization, a New Era of Global Flows by the McKinsey Global Institute, and I quote, "Digital flows, which were practically non-existent just 15 years ago, now exert a larger impact on GDP growth than the centuries-old trade in goods," unquote. They go on to say that the world's more connected now than ever. Of course, founders knew that. But the nature of its connection has changed fundamentally. The amount of cross-border bandwidth used has increased 45 times since 2005, and is projected to increase another 9 times over the next 5 years as flows of information, searches, communication, video, transactions, and intra-company traffic continue to surge. This is something to think about, because OnPassive is in the digital flow business with a new model that forces digital flow across the globe for everybody's benefit. So take heart. We're in the right place at the right time, and the future is going to be rolling out in our favor. But even more than that, OnPassive is a huge online marketing platform that houses an equally massive online marketing ecosystem that contains hundreds of products, tools, and services. OnPassive's ecosystem and departments, some of which we have never mentioned before, along with OnPassive's digital infrastructure, are all seamlessly connected via the artificial intelligence technology, right? The technology developed and owned by OnPassive. And when you consider the massive membership that we're anticipating, whoo, that is a whole lot of flow. The GoFounders platform that we all know and love is one of those departments within OnPassive. Some may think that GoFounders is a main product of OnPassive, but that's not entirely accurate. GoFounders is a platform owned and operated by OnPassive. It's hosted at GoFounders.net. And it houses a community of OnPassive founder members by providing tools to manage teams, communicate with each other, and to communicate with OnPassive. Founders have access to the platform and can participate cooperatively through polls and beta testing, etc., for everybody's benefit and to help shape the company. Furthermore, the money spent for a founder's position is not an investment in GoFounders or OnPassive. That payment buys a position that allows for teams and provides access to benefits of that position through GoFounders.net. And that, as they say, is that. So, about 2 years ago, OnPassive was just a concept for the most part. It was an idea formed by somebody that had felt the pain or the sting of a near unbounded greed and the unethical behaviors that are experienced by a great many of us in the online marketing space. That someone was Mr. Ash Mufara. The things that he endured as a result of unethical behavior has given him the heart to ensure OnPassive does things that no other business has ever done to ensure unrivaled fairness and objective impartiality. He is an absolute visionary. He is a tech-pushing, future-changing brainiac with a wonderful wife, 2 beautiful boys, and a heart as big as the whole outdoors. More importantly, his idea turned vision came about through his desire to create an ethical, fair, and a profitable business model that would guarantee success. A supporter of global growth and advanced technology, Mr. Mufara wanted a way to lift the human condition for millions of people using new science and its new technology while occupying a very shiny place on the leading edge of thought. Now, that's a big vision, And it takes more than a tech-savvy entrepreneur to make that happen. It takes heart. And if you've never heard anyone take a stand, open and outright for On Passive, and moreover for Mr. Mufara, then let me put it on the line right here, right now. I worked 14 years in HR in the U.S. Navy here and abroad. I'm a USAR retired, a Gulf War vet. I've owned and managed women's gym. Spent 20 years doing HR and management for private businesses. Spent the last 7 years working with doctors and nurses, social workers, and their countless patients. In short, I've worked with about every kind of person of all ages and ethnicity, of many different cultures, and across many industries. Few people have better credentials than I do or experience when it comes to working with people. And yet, I can tell you, as a former deacon no less, that I've met pastors with less heart and ethic determination than Mr. Mufara. This man is the real deal, and his heart is pumping the lifeblood of On Passive. So you can trust him when he says he's reaching for the stars. If he says it, then the man is reaching for the stars, and he's probably already got it on the drawing board somewhere. Now, what initially made a believer out of me was listening to him on those webinars. More recently, participating in the Leadership Council meetings has strengthened that belief because I feel his message. I can see where his heart is. Furthermore, Mr. Mufara has the ability to trust his gut, to follow his feelings. And you couple that with a sound, supportive counsel of a loving family, man, it keeps it all stable. So, what has become very apparent to me in this whole thing is the connection that his vision has with a very fundamental change that's happening right now across the globe as a result of our new understanding of life, as a result of our new understanding of how reality actually works. But I'm telling you here and now, if you can't get that, or if you don't understand what I'm talking about when I refer to global consciousness and the awakening that's happening all over the world, then you won't understand what I'm trying to say about On Passive's connection. But that's okay. You don't have to understand that to take advantage of it. You just got to get out of your analytical brain, which incidentally resides, it lives between our conscious and subconscious brain. We call it the ego. So, even if you don't understand the mechanics of On Passive, just power down that ego, trust your gut, and join us. It will all work to your advantage. Trust me, it will. And prosperity will be yours whether you get the whole conscious thing or not. This is because Mr. Mufara's vision outlines a company that's a mixture of AI and heart to prosper those that can believe in the vision or even those that are just willing to simply take a chance on believing in their own personal dream as made possible through acting on his vision. As such, On Passive has been created for those willing to put their faith in a concept of greater good that gets applied through its GoFounders membership. And you can be a part of that if you're not already. On Passive has been created for its founders, and we are the community that is helping to grow the company for the mutual benefit of all of us, for our success. By success, I'm obviously referring to a standard of financial gain, right? Money, moolah, change in our pocket. But I'm also alluding to the success that we experience on a personal level when we're being part of something that is much bigger than ourselves. It's about a movement that helps millions across the globe create a better life to achieve a higher standard of living and a much greater degree of happiness. GoFounders was established last year and has exceeded the vast majority of all expectations. It continues to produce staggering momentum and is currently set to initiate a major global disruption by shifting the current online marketing paradigm once On Passive opens publicly. That's what we're all about, a system that works for everybody. You see, the current paradigm is one that has 98% of us failing miserably at establishing a profitable online business. So much so that 90% of all new online startups fail within the first 120 days. Why is this? Well, because there's hundreds of different components. There's hundreds of tools and services needed to successfully run an online marketing business. Finding them can be tough. And finding the ones that actually work, much less those that are trustworthy? Woo-hoo. Well, let me tell you, that's a little bit harder yet. On top of all that, they all cost something. And because they sometimes vary from one to the other so dramatically, the result of trying to get them in place is often confusing and very often leads to a business-crushing frustration. But just in case we happen to find all the things we need and we get it all set up, then comes the task of marketing to the people and getting them to the site to buy something. Of course, we know it all doesn't stop there, but don't worry. OnPassive does all that stuff for you, but that's not what this video is about. So I digress and I will move on. Anyway, when I joined GoFounders, I started pulling information out of all the webinars I could find, looking for the quote unquote crack in the armor, so to speak, that would give me the view of its inner workings. What I found was a central, ever-present theme flowing consistently from the heart of our CEO, Mr. Ash Mufara, to create a new business model based on the new sciences, as I mentioned earlier. The incredible thing was that nobody seemed to have any idea what this new science was, or if they did, they weren't talking too much about it. Nor did anyone seem to understand how this as-of-yet unnamed company he was developing fit right smack dab in the middle of global economic change and a phenomenon already recognized as rising global consciousness. The whole thing was brought to light by a unique 20-year scientific collaboration of researchers recording the effects of mass consciousness in response to major global events. You can read about it by reading the book by the author Roger D. Nelson. The book is called Connected: The Emergence of Global Consciousness. Incidentally, the term global consciousness that I keep talking about, that refers to the capacity and the disposition to understand and act upon issues of global significance. It's the ability and the willingness to understand oneself and others within the larger matrix of our world, at least in a contemporary sense. You see, OnPassive is much bigger and much more prominent in the global context than you may think. Please do not lose sight of that, and do not lose sight of how this can transform your life, whether you understand it or not. Anyway, Mr. Mufara recognized a couple of things that were rather significant. First, he realized there was a shift in global economics, and it tended to dissolve the cultural and international boundaries that we all knew about. Second, new emerging technologies were rapidly maturing, and his new business model, based on some very radical ideas, would be a blend of the new tangible elements of IT technologies and new intangible elements of connectedness taught in the new sciences. I've mentioned these sorts of things before earlier in publications, but I'll briefly describe them a little bit here just so that you get the idea. You see, the old sciences that we learned in school and things like that from years ago told us that the origin of life was like totally random. It also said that the relationship that we've got with ourselves and the rest of the world is one of separation, of separateness. And it said the rule or law of nature was one of competition and conflict. But the new sciences all fly in the face of that. Those sciences born out of quantum, like the neurosciences and the epigenetics, they all tell us that the origin of life is not random, that the relationship to our body, each other, and our world is one of connectedness, and that all of these sciences tell us that the rule of nature is in cooperation and mutual benefit, and it's also based on connectedness. As I'm sure you can certainly believe, most corporate models today are still pretty much based on the old science principles of competition that ask, how can I benefit? The answer to that question drives their business model. Why is this important? What's the relevance? Because, just like the rule of nature, OnPassive is not based on those principles. So take heart, rejoice, because we too are based on cooperation and mutual benefit. We're based on a connectedness. OnPassive asks, what can we do to benefit others? And the answer to that question drives our business model. And this is precisely why we're changing the world, because we are the paradigm shift. Please keep this in mind. What we are doing has not been done before. Now, there was a man back in the day, not that long ago, but his name was Buckminster Fuller. And he said, quote, "You never change things by fighting against the existing reality. To change something, you've got to build a new model that makes the old model obsolete, unquote. On Passive and GoFounders is hard at work making that happen. Mr. Mufara has created a new business model, the paradigm shift that is on Passive, that will make the current model of online marketing completely obsolete as we move forward. Guys, you're at the right place at the right time. Remember, earlier, what I said is okay if you don't understand all this consciousness stuff. Well, Richard Branson, the billionaire entrepreneur that founded Virgin Group, said this, quote, "If somebody offers you an amazing opportunity and you're not sure you can do it, say yes, then learn how to do it later," unquote. I mean, I gotta love that, you know, that's awesome, right? So anyway, that's why I've been preaching from any soapbox I can to find people that will join whether they understand the business or not. Because according to my take on the rising tide of cooperative economics, when the oceanic body of OnPassive opens to the public, its rise will also lift the GoFounders membership automatically and flood its banks with a deluge of prosperity that will continue for generations while we create a lesser flood stage of success for those people that join us after the launch. Mr. Mufara's vision, the goal of OnPassive to be the number one solutions provider in the world, is accomplished through lifting the human condition for millions in the first 2 years, eventually billions, through the connectedness that we all share and all have a benefit from. And any gain before or after we open publicly is going to be better for us. We do not need a timeline. It happens when it happens. The bigger we are, the more we can earn. Because of this, realistically, we cannot open to the public before we test the wallets, before the testing the money flow. To do otherwise would be insane. I mean, think of the numbers that we have here. Oh, it's incredible. But again, if you're already a founder, take heart. You will be financially fulfilled. And this is huge. It's huge, and it provides a fair chance for everybody, and no one's going to be left behind. Because make no mistake, whether it's 30, 60, or 90 days from now, OnPassive's opening to the public is just the beginning of an adventure that's going to make your head spin, and there are things already in the works that you can't even imagine. I really hope you're as jazzed up about this as I am. If you've been invited via a founder already, please, I urge you to respond back with that founder and join that team with them. We're looking for leaders with integrity, and that will certainly show that you've got it. If you're looking for an invitation, man, I would love to have you join with me. Just click the link in the description box below, fill out the form to become a founder, we'll get you an invitation, like ASAP. You'll be really, really glad you did. But whatever you decide, I wish blessings and blessings for you and for your family.